Clear the way to your own happiness. Human nature is the inherent tendency toward happiness. They're still talking about it in ancient philosophy. Aristotle's happiness specified as a relative thing whose source you don't need to be an external, but in spiritual values arising from the virtues. So the notion of happiness varies from man to man. For the sick man, the greatest happiness would be to heal, for the poor to get rich. One of the greatest ancient philosophers thought that should be thoughtful and wise look at your wishes and possibilities, that you should not give up on the high goals. According to him, what is crucial is the aspiration of man to the optimal use of its resources. The question is, how do we truly strive to achieve their potential and to ultimately be happy? The most common answer to the question of why we are not happy, that our circumstances are not going to hand, or that the other people on the road stopped, usually does not recognize their own responsibility, because it would be painful for us. Often we are not even aware that some of his actions and habits in fact one self on the way we stand some of accomplishments your happiness. What are the behaviors that are blocking the ability to be happy? Striving for perfection or perfectionism. Some persons are prone to long preoccupation around your details, exaggerated thinking about the future. They set themselves high goals, and when you achieve them, what is missing is the satisfaction achieved. Therefore, there is no sense of happiness that stems from the actual desires or goals. In doing so, they fail to have a presence in the present. Life passes them in a continuous effort to be perfect, and that it does not provide the opportunity to enjoy themselves and to look forward to successfully achieve the objectives. Rumination. It entails a tendency to ourselves reporting negative thoughts, critical only by speaking, with constantly analyzing everyday situations in the smallest details. Rumination so directly blocks any step towards a sense of happiness and satisfaction. This behavior contributes to the development and maintenance of depression, and if you recognize yourself, try to get support and assistance to help you root out, disposal of, most of the people from time to time. That is the procrastinate, prone to delay making a decision and taking concrete actions and action. This and it doesn't have to be a nuisance. If you knowingly dispose of making concrete decisions, how would you gather strength and enough information for its realization? However, if it comes to the so-called chronic procrastinate, or hardened habit that most of its obligations and the decision to dispose of tomorrow and tomorrow again for tomorrow, then there is a problem. Then you have yourself asami, the biggest obstacle on the road to happiness. This behavior has a function that protects us from the pain caused by the loss and failure if we took an action that would have ended ignominiously. The result of the delay, and I hope that the problem will be solved by itself or it will solve it for someone else. It would be good to take responsibility for your own life and to give myself a chance to be happy. To start, make a small step by reducing the thought and the story and take concrete steps. So what are you going to make a decision that you will not leave for tomorrow? So what are you going to make an effort to achieve some small goal, after which you will feel the happiness and be pleased with yourself? Let the others to take care of their life. Do more with your own life. Take a look at yourself and try to accept all its virtues and flaws. When it comes to the person close to you, you can simply ask them to explain their motives. If it's not about the people with whom you have a close, do not waste precious energy and time on attempts to understand the reasons and motives of their actions. Thus you will not realize any profit. On the contrary, you will be at a loss. You will be spending time and their psychological energy, instead of "I have to let it be, I want you." Locate the sleeping child's curiosity in it and run your adventurous spirit. Encourage yourself and go, step by step, forward. The goals that you provide should be realistic and achievable, and if you don't have real opportunities to change something, then accept it, deal with it. Acceptance, you avoid frustration and negative emotions that are its consequence. Remember that it is man's nature is such that it triggered by desire, and that's the opportunity again to be enthusiasts, to be brave and take yourself to experience the new happiness. Happiness is not a product of circumstance, but the ways in which we create situations of our lives. Acceptance of the existing undemanding and the impossible are the first steps in avoiding unhealthy feelings. However, this still does not mean that we are happy. Luck implies a rational, logical and pragmatic contact with reality, other people and ourselves. Since people can't change, you must accept them. However, on its own change we can affect. Acceptance of yourself as a wrong of the human being, with virtues and faults, rather than nurturing the divine and almighty self-image, leading to significant impairment for tensions. After accepting, and for the sake of achieving long-term happiness, good work on the realization of personal potential, the desire to be the best that we can instead of the request to be the best in the world, is a real recipe for happiness. When you accept yourself, without having to give up and to consecrate the desires for personal growth and development, it is useful to make a plan for achieving feasible goals. One of the most common failures of people who have not reached the feeling of harmony and satisfaction is a passive waiting for something to happen, to change their circumstances, or to have someone else happy. On the other hand, even those individuals who don't wait passively to beautiful things happen, we often miss to make a plan for achieving the objectives which the water filled with. All of the potential problems of this type can easily disappear if you examine yourself and we balance the ways in which we create the world, other people and ourselves. If you find this video interested, hit that like button. It motivates me to make more.